Gossamer wings flutter like autumn leaves. The wind whispers and tells us a story of love long lost, of love reforged, disappearing into a timeless midnight where only the soft exhale of nature can be heard. The crickets, the distant owl, silent and clever.
On the soft grass, not so far away, I see fallen leaves and fallen dreams. There is a starlight on your complexion, purity in your gaze. And I ask, are you crying? But you say, no, it's just the rain in my face. So may we take flight tonight.
Take flight into the clouds and to the south. Following the butterflies of my youth, with time, my burden is lifted, forgotten, cast away into the night sky where tears turn crystalline, adorning the sky so prettily. Such is a promise many times broken.
I'll stay with you for eternity. I'll love you for eternity.
But what of death? What of greed and desire? Pick up the shards and repair yourself. Show your scars each time you healed, until one day the last straw will fall. You'll fall into pieces and feel yourself given. Darkness is the last home.
A house. A home.
The dizzying, freeing chains falling loose for a moment. A silent confession, bittersweet.
That which is fleeting is what I long for the most.
Sickeningly sweet.
Terror and love, horror and beauty, the moon and stars at twilight rain down on asphalt. Morning from the cup, the sunrise to mark another day without the chains.
Watch the sunset again, but in the light of some other reflection of Father Time, the sun is rising.